just like to be learning other people around the world. I'm a big football fan. I watch it on TV, I read about it in the sports sections, and sometimes I even play it myself. But more than all these things, what I really love is fantasy football. It's so addictive, picking my team, making transfers, and competing with my workmates. But let's face it, there's a real skill to making the right decisions. And that's a shame, because people like John would do anything to move their team up the league. My name is Gopal, and I'm going to tell you the secret of getting your team into the top 1% of the Fantasy Football League. You see, it just so happens I'm an associate professor in a world-leading artificial intelligence research group at the University of Southampton. I've created cutting-edge algorithms for companies like BAE Systems, been part of multi-million pound AI projects, and written about 100 papers on AI and machine learning. So a while ago I thought, why not train a computer to help me optimize my team and transfer selection? And that's exactly what I did. The system we built uses two steps. The first uses Bayesian machine learning techniques and 5 years worth of past football data to create and train a predictive model. We then use this model to forecast the outcome of future matches, and more crucially, the performance of individual players. The best thing about this Bayesian approach is that we can fold in expert knowledge along with player data to increase the accuracy of our estimate. Now, the second step is a combinatorial optimization algorithm that works out the best transfers to make given the budget that you have and the constraints on the teams that you can form. In simple terms, it works out the transfers that maximize the return on your investment. So does this really work? Well, we've tested our algorithm on previous seasons and shown that our teams would consistently rank in the top 1% of the Fantasy Football League. That's not too bad when you consider that more than 3 million people play this game every week. Then we thought, let's test this for real. So we hooked up with Paul Morgan from the Fantasy Football First blog, and he began using it to provide transfer advice to his subscribers. Over 30,000 people use our predictions every month, and it's the most popular fantasy football advice blog in the country. At the moment, I'm letting people use the system for free, but it's becoming clear that this is something that people will pay for. So we've decided to spin out the technology into a new startup. More than 3 million people play Fantasy Premier League each year. In the US and Canada, over 40 million play fantasy sports. People will do almost anything to ensure they beat their friends and workmates. So our subscription-based service will offer cutting-edge advice to ensure you make the right decisions, so you too can stay ahead of John. But in order to make this happen, I need some of this. So I can hire developers to finish our front-end and back-end systems. So if you're an investor and you love fantasy football and you're excited about what AI can do for team and transfer selection, get in touch.